State health officials say Illinois meets one of the metrics required to move into the bridge phase of the Restore Illinois plan. The state reports 72% of those 65 and older have been fully vaccinated. The state's ICU bed capacity metric is within range at 27%, but it needs to stay above 20% for 28 days. Illinois is not meeting the other required metrics, which include new hospital admissions for COVID-19, hospitalized patients with the virus, and daily case counts.